Yeah, ladies and gentlemen, my name is BJ Saros. On the street vibes today, I have with me a comedian, JJ Exclusive. And we're discussing on the issue of disrespect, or we said respect in the industry. We have had so many people who have been reacting to this issue. Now, I have here with me, I want to know what a boss here, JJ Exclusive, what he have or his reaction to the issue. I don't know what he has to eat. So, DJ Exclusive, you're welcome to the show.
Yeah.
What is your view to this issue?
Well, the issue is not really a big thing. Everything happening is a matter of the mind. Yeah. It is how you understand what's going on, and that's why you react to it. Actually, Wizkid being disrespecting Two-Face is actually people popping that out. Normally, Wizkid might have a normal mind, normal thing that. Just felt might be another mood, but the real respect is not in the real greeting. It's in how you relate. It's in. I don't know how to put it, but you understand. It's not a matter of the face.
You know. Two-Face is a legend.
Yeah.
And we know Wizkid as an artist who has gone viral, traveled all around.
Yes.
Hope it's not because of this respect people are giving Wizkid. Maybe that's why he has the ego of being this kind of thing too.
Anyway, I cannot say that's why, because I don't really know what caused it, because many factors might cause it.
Okay, you now see the video doing Wizkid doing that kind of art to Tubaba.
Yes.
If it happens to be there, how will you feel?
Well, anyway, according to my own mentality, I will not feel anyhow. Yeah, I will assume is normal vibe, because they are both in the industry. Though Tubaba has gone far above him, but it doesn't mean he disrespects him by not even greeting him very well.
All right. If you're supposed to be Tubaba,
yeah,
how will you feel if a young rising star? Don't let me call Wizkid a young rising star. He's already a star.
He's a star.
But we call Two-Face a legend.
Yes.
If you're supposed to be a legend and we have a star having doing that kind of act, how will you feel?
Anyway, as a matured star, a matured person, I will overlook it. Yes, I will overlook it.
Alright, hearing about this issue, you know we have people talking about it.
Yes.
When you first heard about the issue, how do you feel?
I don't really feel it was something big. I just felt that's what happened in industry. Yeah, that's how it happened. It's a normal thing. Normally, right. That's how we roll.
Alright, that means you're telling me you can do what?
It might happen.
Alright, my brother, thanks for having you on today's show.
Thank you.
And that was JJ Exclusive for so far. My name is BJ Saros. I hope you enjoyed this street vibes with BJ Saros. Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel. My name is Sarah Medicine, BJ Saros. Thanks for having you, my brother.
Thank you. Welcome. When it drop, everybody know they tired.